Hello, I'm glad to see you again. In this video, I'll be talking about a new feature that will be helping you out in your job board postings and make them much more efficient and easier to handle. So let's quickly scroll down to the admin settings, and you will find this option that says Build Job XML. So you just need to click on it. And over here, as you can see, I have created two sample XML feeds. So over here, you can actually create your own custom XML feed. What you need to do is enter the name of the feed, and there are two parts of the XML basically. So one is the static part of it and one is the dynamic part of it. So I have created sample ones. Let me quickly walk you through them. For example, this is for LinkedIn. As you can see, LinkedIn has its own documentation on its XML. So over here, I have simply copied this part of it. And over here, I have made certain changes which I need to. For example, whatever I require, I will copy it. The rest of it, I will let it be as it is. And I've added the static part of the data over here. Where is the body part of it? Over here. So as you can see, the job ID, the company name, the job title, I can actually choose placeholders for it from here and add them over here. So all I need to do is select it from here, this part, and replace it with the actual placeholder for it. So I just need to type over here job ID, and I can replace it with this. Once everything is set from here, and everything over here in the header also seems fine, and we see that there are no errors coming below, we are good to go and we can submit it further. So once this is done, we can actually copy the link of it from here and paste it in the new tab and see how this looks like. So as you can see, we can directly see all the jobs that have been updated in the past 30 days using this XML feed. How long did it take us? Hardly any time, right? And another thing is that you can also over here click on this view XML feed and view the last 5 jobs that were updated. Now, for example, I want to see for a specific job, I can actually choose the job's name and view the data related to it. Or I can even type in the name of that particular job and get in the data of it from here. Please let me know if this helps, or if you have any more questions, I'll be more than happy to assist you further. Have a great day ahead.